Welcome to this week's Friday message. This week's message is a year in review and a tribute to our graduating seniors. Early in the school year, the Bobcat Advocates were responsible for a rock being delivered to our high school, and what seemed like a simple gesture became a focal point of our district. The rock took on many faces throughout the year as each group painted their identity. The rock has become a new tradition at Bowling Green High School, and even classes of years past got in on the school spirit. The rock not only was a source of school pride, but helped showcase all the wonderful things going on in our district. Dr. McCarty, who is responsible for the filming and production of our Friday message, and I have been impressed with the great students, staff, and community that we have become a part of. The rock has become a part of being Bobcat proud. Somebody better put your bag into your place. We will rock you. Sing it. We will rock you. Everybody, we will rock you. Sunday, May 22nd, we said goodbye to our graduating seniors at the 135th commencement ceremony. Our seniors have walked the halls of BGCS for the last time, but will always be part of the Bobcat family. We say thanks to the seniors for being great leaders and role models for the classes to come. Your success has been etched in the history of our schools, and we wish you the best in all of your future endeavors. We've come to the end of the school year, and we hope you've enjoyed the Friday message as much as we have making it for you. We want to thank the staff, the students, the parents, and the community for making this a great year. We hope that you have a restful summer and safe summer, and we're looking forward to seeing you next fall. And as always, Bobcat proud.
You ready to do the Friday message?
What Friday message? It's Tuesday.
Why am I just ad-libbing?
Okay. I just forgot what I was going to say.